Truex now trying the high side. It's cost him a little bit in the corner, but a little bit of speed down the straightaway, just not enough. Locking into one, though.
One lap to go, presented by Credit One Bank. There's been six last lap passes here at Michigan. Will this be number seven? Or can Chris Buescher hang on and go back to back after winning on a short track a week ago? What will the 19 try?
Three to the bottom.
Down to the bottom of the racetrack he goes. He's closed the gap. Off of turn four, Buescher is going to do it. He goes back to back. He'll win in Michigan.